for miracles. Some of them are repeats. People that come up regularly for maintenance, Lord, we thank you for that. So we thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, Lord, we apply the blood from the inside out. In Jesus' name, we apply the blood from the inside out. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. We apply the blood from the inside out in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for that. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out. Father, in Jesus' name, we command a blessing over his life, and a crown of his head, and the soul of his feet, to the end of his body. Lord, we thank you for the blood of Jesus, Lord. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the blood. We thank you for prospering here in every way, shape, form, and fashion. Each and every person has a right to be blessed and prosperous. We thank you for witty ideas and inventions that keep occurring in the temple. We thank you for manifesting those things in quick order in Jesus' name. We thank you for this woman down right here, Lord. But let's just tell you this. Forgive them, for they know not what they do. They've affected you in such a way that even I, full of love, have a problem with it. The Lord says, let them go and leave them to me, and you will see all that's supposed to be. You have come, you have visited, the Lord says, I have deposited inside of you a sphere of greatness. Your greatness will erupt soon and very soon, as soon as we clear out the fog bank, you begin to see the sun shine in your life. The Lord says, you have hands of healing, begin to use them. Also, your heart needs to be plugged into a power source where you can be useful. So know this, my daughter, that this is not a wasted day. This is a truth-filled, prosperous day in your life. These are one of the days that mark your life. So Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you that her spirit will begin to be the woman of God that she needs to be. We thank you, Lord. The Lord says, forgive them, for they know not what they do. It's not those that have hurt you from the outside world. It's the ones from the inside. My family has hurt you. Forgive them, say the Lord. Forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. The Lord says, I am so well pleased and happy that you visited my house. I will flourish and prosper you all the days of your life. Just hang fast, hold tight, for the ride is not what it appears to be. You will see great results. You are an evangelist of a high order with a healing power.